We meet again, Xiao Jun. I recognized you in Na'an. I remembered that you were once a concubine, along with the Empress. She was more than willing to lure you here.
Lies! I had no choice.
She chose to live. Her life meant more to her than yours. Who would blame her?
I forgive you, sister.
Your forgiveness is touching, but useless. There will be no rebirth of the Assassin's Brotherhood. You have no friends left. The last person alive who you thought you could trust betrayed you. That is how we wiped out your kind. So trusting of others, so weak and pathetic. The same qualities your master showed just before I killed him.
Come closer, and I'll show you how weak and pathetic I am.
Master, allow me.
This whole city is going to go up in flames. I need to get out of here.
Take what I've